అందరికీ నమస్కారములు. సర్వేభ్యో నమస్కారః, నమో నమః, సుప్రభాతం. టుడే ఈజ్ లాస్ట్ బట్ వన్ డే ఆఫ్ అవర్ క్లాసెస్ అండ్ వన్ మోర్ క్లాస్ ఫ్రమ్ డాక్టర్ సోమంచి తంగిరాల విశాలాక్షి గారు. వీ హ్యాడ్ సమ్ క్లాసెస్ ఫ్రమ్ హర్ ఆన్ షోడశ సంస్కారములు, మినీ క్లాసెస్. And she is, you know, our Vice President Sanatan Dharma. Today and Monday, we are going to have classes by her. You can ask any questions on any topic, of course, except Vedic Mathematics. In question answer session, you can, or you can interrupt any time also. If you have any questions, please do ask. So we will start the session with Vande Mataram by Challa Chetty Babu Garu.
Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujalam Sufalam Malayajasitalam சசியமலாம் மாதரம் வந்தே மாதரம் சுப்ரஜோஸ்னாபுலகிதயாமினீ புல்லகுசுமிதத்ருமதளசோபினீ சுஹாசினீ சுமதுரபாஷினீ சுகதாம் வரதாம் மாதரம் வந்தே மாதரம் வந்தே மாதரம்
வந்தே மாதரம். ధన్యవాదములండి ఎల్లా చిట్టిబాబు గారు. లెట్ ఇస్ రిక్వెస్ట్ రమేష్ గారు టు చాన్ ప్రార్థన ప్లీజ్.
ఓకే, థాంక్స్ సార్. హరి ఓం సర్వేభ్యో నమో నమః. యాజ్ యూజువల్ లెట్ స్టార్ట్ విత్ మెడిటేషన్ ఫార్ 10 మినిట్స్, దెన్ ఐ విల్ రిసైట్ ఓంకార ఫర్ 3 టైమ్స్, దెన్ ప్రార్థన విల్ గో. లెట్ స్టార్ట్ మెడిటేషన్. Thank you. గణానాం త్వా గణపతిగుం భవామహే కవిం కవీనాముపమస్త్రవస్తవం జ్యేష్ఠరాజం బ్రహ్మణాన్ బ్రహ్మణస్పద ఆనశృణ్వన్నోదిభిః సీద సాదనం. ఓం శ్రీమహాగణాధిపతయే నమః. ఓం ప్రణో దేవీ సరస్వతే వాజేభిర్వాజినీవతే ధీనామవతిర్యవతు. ఓం శ్రీ మహాసరస్వత్యై నమః. గురురేవ గది గురుమేవ భజే குருணைவ சஹாஸ்மி நமோ குரவே ந குரோ பரமம் சிசுரஸ்மி குரோ மதிரஸ்தி குரோ மாம் பாஹி குரோ ஞானானந்தமயம் தேவம் நிர்மலஸ்ஃபடிகாக்ருதிம் ஆதாரம் சர்வவித்யானாம் ஹயக்ரீவமுபாஸ்மஹே ஸ்ருதிஸ்மிருதிபுராணானாம் ஆலயம் கருணாலயம் நமாமி பகவத்பாத சங்கரம் லோகசங்கரம் சங்கரம் சங்கராச்சாரியம் கேசவம் பாதராயணம் சூத்திரபாஷ்யகிருதோ வந்தே பகவந்தோ புனஃ புனஃ ஈஸ்வரோ குருராத்மேதி மூர்த்திபேத விபாகினி வ்யோமவத் வ்யாப்த தேஹாய தட்சிணாமூர்த்தயே நமஃ அசதோ மா சத்கமய தமசோ மா ஜோதிர்கமய ருச்சோர்மா அமிர்தங்கமய ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தே மாத்ருதேவோ பவ பித்ருதேவோ பவ ஆச்சாரியதேவோ பவ அதிதிதேவோ பவ ஓம் சஹனாவவது சஹனோ புனக்து சஹ வீரியம் கரவாவஹை தேஜஸ்வினாவதீதமஸ்து மா வித்விஷாவஹை ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி.
தன்யவாதங்கள் அண்டி ரமேஷ் கரு. நவ் லெட் அஸ் ரிக்வெஸ்ட் அவர் ஸ்பீக்கர் விசாலாட்சி கரு டு ஸ்டார்ட் த வெபினார் பிளீஸ்.
ஓம் ஸ்ரீ மகாகணாதிபதயே நமக. ஓம் ஸ்ரீ பார்வதி ராஜராஜேஸ்வராபியாம் நமக. ஓம் ஸ்ரீ மேதா தட்சிணாமூர்த்தையே நமக. ஓம் ஸ்ரீ மகா சரஸ்வத்தியை நமக. ஓம் சிவாய குரவே நமக. ஓம் நம சிவாய ச நம சிவாய. ஓம் நம சிவாய. யத்ர யோகேஸ்வர கிருஷ்ணோ யத்ர பார்த்தோ தனுர்தர தத்ர ஸ்ரீர் விஜயோ பூதிர் த்ருவா நீதிர் மதிர் மம. ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ணா யதுபூஷணா நரசகா ஸ்ருங்கார ரத்னாகரா லோகத்ரோஹி நரேந்திர வம்சதஹனா லோகேஸ்வரா தேவதானீக பிரம்மண கோகணார்த்தி ஹரணா நிர்வாண சந்தாயகா நீகுன்முருக்கித த்ரும்பவே பவலதல் நித்யானுகம்பாநிதி. நமோஸ்துதே வியாச விஷால புத்தே புல்லார விந்தாயத பத்ர நேத்ர ஏன த்வயா பாரத தைல பூர்ணஹ பிரஜ்வாலிதோ ஞானமய பிரதீபஹ. சபாயே நமஹ. சர்வேப்யோ நமோ நமஹ. குட் மார்னிங் டு ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ. ஆஃப்டர் எ லாங் டைம் வி குட் மீட் ஒன்ஸ் அகெயின் டு டிஸ்கஸ் certain points, and also actually we have in the beginning I introduced you about our Sanatana Dharma. What is meant by Sanatana Dharma? We must always bow down to our Matru Bhumi Bharata Desha. Ratnakara Thauta Padam Himalaya Kiritini Brahma Rajarshi Ratnacham Vande Bharata Mataram Vande Bharata Mataram. I introduced you about Sanatana Dharma. Actually, what is meant by Dharma? What is Sanatana? So, what is Sanatana Dharma? What is the source of our Sanatana Dharma? How it originated, when it came into existence, how it spread and where it spread? Then I said, the entire Arthmas was Bharata Desha, Bharata Varsha, Bharata Khanda. And only Sanskrita Bhasha prevailed all over the earth. Only Sanatana Dharma, Hinduism as we are calling nowadays, this Sanatana Dharma alone prevailed all over the earth mass. Later, the earth also got divided. And then, in due course of time, after lakhs of years, certain changes took place. And so many other languages also came into existence. And then different religions also came to, they also started to prevail over the human beings, the minds. So thus the diversity, always diversity exists, but we must, among diversity, unity is there. That is what we have to find out. Though we see nanatva in this world, variegation is there, diversity is there, yet the antaryamin, the paramatma, the parabrahman, the chaitanya, as we say, sat chit ananda, that is the only base of this entire universe. So among these anicca vastus, we must find what is nitya. That is the goal of our life, actually. And to identify with that, to recognize that I am that Chaitanya, I am not this Upadhi, I am that Chaitanya, that is the ultimate goal. But till we gain that Brahma Jnana, we must do our duties, all our duties. We have to clear the Pancharunas and everything. So what all is given in the Vedas and in Vaidik Vangmaya, given to us by our Maharshis, we must follow and lead our life according to the Shastra. So also I spoke to you about what is meant by, actually I gave you more than 28 points, I think. 7 points we have discussed in a little detailed way. Then in the 8th point, I gave you 20 or 21 points. So all those points are to be known in due, slowly, in gradually, in due course of time. And we will be knowing in our 4 stages of 4 levels of this course. So 7 points you have already learnt, and 8th one also showed us samskaras. 17th point, that we explained in a very detailed manner. So what is meant by Vaidika Vangmaya? Now you have got a thorough understanding. You might have got a perfect idea about what is Vaidika Vangmaya, what all subjects are there. And you have studied now about Vedas, Vedangas, Upavedas, then Siksha, Vyakaran, Chindo, Niruktan, Jyotishan, Tatha, Kalpas, Cheti, Shadangani. You have learnt about Shadangas. Then you have also got introduced to Shad Darsanas, Nastika, Astika, Darsanas. Then Ramayana, Mahabharata, Itihasas, 18 Puranas are there. Then this Vaidika Ganita, Veda Ganita, Leela Ganitam or Veda Ganitam, then about Panchangam, astrology, about so many branches of the education, you got introduced into them. Now it is your duty to go to a higher levels and gain much more knowledge, which you will be gaining through second level, third level and fourth level classes also are there. So by that time, you will become perfect masters of our Sanatana Dharma, Vaidika Vangmaya, and even Upanishads, the Brahma Jnana. So you are all so fortunate to know about all these things. Now, what is the essence of the teachings of Sanatana Dharma? Even that I explained to you a little, introduced. Then what is meant by Satyam? What is meant by Dharmam? And of course, Dharmam and Satyam also I explained in a little detailed manner with so many quotations and all. There we could know what are the Shashwata Dharmas, what are the Dharmas that change according to the change of time, place, then human beings, Vyakti Dharmas, Samishti Dharmas, Sankha Dharmas, then Desya Dharma, then Atma Dharma, Atmartham Prithvin Chajet. That's what I said. So all these, we must know about all Manava Dharmas. So many Dharmas are there. Then Varnasrama Dharmas, according to the Varna in which we are, according to the Ashrama in which we are. Stri Dharmas, Purusha Dharmas, everything. So many Dharmas are there, but among all, Atma Dharma is the best one, for the sake of which we can abandon everything. Also, we learnt about certain qualities, dasa lakshanas. Truti Kshama Damosteyam Shaucham Indriya Nigraha Kreer Vidya Satyam Akrodha Eta Dharmasya Lakshanam. So all these you have learnt. Satyam Bruyat, Priyam Bruyat, etc. So many points I gave you at that time while speaking, introducing you about Satya, Dharma and all. And also so many Shastras which are there in our Sanatana Dharma. So I have given almost a big list of சோமினி சாஸ்திர, ஜோதிஷ் சாஸ்திர, ககோள சாஸ்திர, நக்ஷத்திர சாஸ்திர, பௌகோளிக சாஸ்திர, மந்திர தந்திர யந்திர விஜயான வேத, சோமினி சோ வேதாந்த சாஸ்திர அண்ட் ஆல். ஐ திங்க் யூ ஆர் ஆல் ரிகலெக்டிங் ஆல் தீஸ் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் பை திஸ் டைம் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ சோ மெனி அதர் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் விச் ஐ சேட் எமாங் தெம். த அதர் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் அபவுட் சனா புனர்ஜென்மா சித்தாந்தா அண்ட் கர்ம சித்தாந்தா விச் ஆர் இன்டர்லிங்க்டு விச் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு லேர்ன் இன் செகண்ட் லெவல் பிகாஸ் யூ ஹவ் கம்ப்ளீட்டட் நவ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெவல். தென் இஃப் நாட் இன் செகண்ட் லெவல் அட் தேர்ட் லெவல் யூ மே பி லேர்னிங் திஸ் கர்ம சித்தாந்தா அண்ட் புனர்ஜென்ம சித்தாந்தா விச் இஸ் த பேஸ் ஆஃப் அவர் சனாதன தர்ம வி கேன் சே. Then, what is the definition of Daiva, Devata, Bhagavan, we say. So, what is the importance of Vigraha Aradhana? So, all these points. Then, how to take Sankalpa while doing Nitya, Naimittika, Karmas and all. And what is actually meant by Nitya? What are all the Nitya Karmas that we have to do every day? Then, how to tell our Gotra and Pravara? And also the importance of Go and Brahmana. Go Brahmanepya Supamastu Nityam, Loka Samastha Sukhino Bhavantu, we say. So what we are all Agni Arathakas and Yajna Samskruti is ours. So you must know about that. Then Chaturvarna Chaturasrama Dharmas, you must know. Then the another point is Chaturvitha Purusharthas, the aims to be achieved by all human beings. Then another point is Bhakti, Jnana, Chana, Upasana, Yoga. Margas are the yoga, we can say, or the path, Marga, we can say. All these are. And also Veda spoke about Pravritti Marga and Nivritti Marga. Then the most important point, topic of our Sanatana Dharma is Guru Shishya Sambandha, Gurukula Vidya Vidhana, which existed for lakhs of years, but got completely removed by the foreign rule, and especially when this Mekale type of education came into existence, our type of education, Sampradaya method of learning through Guru Shishya Parampara is kept aside. Our Sanskrita Bhasha is kept aside, and so many changes took place, and even the minds got polluted. So we must try to recover and make people aware of the greatness of our Sanatana Dharma. And also showed us the samskaras we all are following, but we may or may not be knowing. And of course, we in a little detailed manner, all of you have learned, showed us samskaras. Now another important point of our Sanatana Dharma is family system. Kutumba Vyavastha, then Vaivahika Jeevana Pramukhyata, and also the great important place given, the most respect that is given to women in our Sanatana Dharma. And even in the Vedas, Mantra Drashtaraha, Rishayaha Mantra Drashtaraha, we say, there are even Rishikas who have visualized the mantras. They are all Brahma Jnanins, Brahma Vadins are there. So what place is given to women at the time of Vaidika Veda, in Veda Vangmaya, we can say, are at the medieval age, classical age, and at modern age, how these girls are behaving, most of them. So all these. Then another last point we can say is, actually our Sanatana Dharma is the essence of the entire knowledge, we can say, and all this knowledge we got through Maharshis. That is why we must always bow down and show our gratitude to Maharshis. Now, today we are going to learn, of course, you have already learned about Bhagavad Gita. Dr. C.S.R. Prabhu Garu explained you, I think, in a detailed manner. Even then, our Vaidik Vangmaya, Veda Vijnana, our Bhagavad Gita, Ramayana, Bharata, Bhagavata, Sandal, they all are so vast. Our Sanatana Dharma itself is so great, so vast and so in depth. And another point of our Vaidika Vangmaya, our Sanatana Dharma is, you must certainly learn Sanskrita Bhasha, which you have learnt in this course specially. So our Sri Akala Hemakanta Prabhakara Mahodayulu, he explained you and taught you கம்ப்ளீட்லி ஆல்மோஸ்ட் என்டையர் சிலபஸ் ஆஃப் பிரவேஷா எக்ஸாம். ஸோ ஈவன் இன் தட் சம்ஸ்கிருதம் வாட் எவர் டவுட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் எக்ஸெப்ட் வேதகணிதா சம் எனி அதர் டாபிக்ஸ் விச் ஐ டு நாட் நோ ஸ்பெஷலி ஆன் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஜூலை யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் ஆல் யுவர் டவுட்ஸ் அண்ட் கிளியர் யுவர் டவுட்ஸ் அண்ட் மேக் இட் கன்ஃபர்ம் தட் வாட் ஆல் த கிரேட் நாலேஜ் தட் இஸ் இம்பார்டட் டு யூ பை 14 ஃபேக்கல்டி மெம்பர்ஸ் ஆஃப் அவர் சனாதன் தர்மா கோர்ஸ். தே ஆர் ஆல் வெரி கிரேட் எமினன்ட் ஸ்காலர்ஸ் ஹேவிங் இன்டெப்த் நாலேஜ் இன் தேர் ஓன் ஃபீல்ட்ஸ். ஸோ வாட் ஆல் டவுட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் அண்ட் கிளியர் மீ. அண்ட் அபவுட் பகவத்கீதா ஆல்சோ வி கேன் if we cannot complete today, I will just try to explain you in a nutshell what is the essence of Bhagavad Gita. Because to learn Bhagavad Gita thoroughly takes, it is a very big course of education, as all of you know. So I will give you only the gist, what is the main essence that is taught in Bhagavad Gita, the take-home points we say. Like that I will tell you about this Bhagavad Gita, and if any doubts are there in Gita also, you can ask me on 1st July, our second class and last class for this batch. So this Bhagavad Gita, we say Bhagavat, Bhagavan. Actually, Bhagavan means, here it is Parabrahma, Paramatman only. Aishwaryasya, Samagrasya, Dharmasya, Yashasaha, Sriyaha. ஞான வைராகிய யோசாப்பி ஷண்ணாம் வர்கோ பகோமதா விசே. ஸோ ஒன் ஹூ பொசிசஸ் ஆல் தீஸ் சிக்ஸ் குவாலிட்டிஸ் இன் த பர்ஃபெக்ட் மேனர், பர்ஃபெக்ட் ஞான வைராகிய ஐஸ்வர்யா ஆல் தீஸ் சிக்ஸ் ஷட்குணாஸ், ஹீ ஈஸ் டு பி கால்ட் அஸ் பகவான். அண்ட் ஆல்சோ உற்பத்திம் நிதனம் செய்வ பூதானாம் ஆகத்திம் கத்திம் வேத்தி வித்யாம் அவித்யாம் ச சவாச்சியோ பகவான் இது. ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் பஞ்சகிருச்ச பாராயண விசே பரமாத்மா. ஸோ ஒன் ஹூ நோஸ் ஆல் தீஸ் இஸ் வர்தி டு பி கால்ட் அஸ் பகவான். நாட் ஆல் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி ஹியூமன் பீயிங்ஸ் ஹூம் எவர் வி ரெஸ்பெக்ட் எ லிட்டில் வி ஷுட் நாட் கால் பகவான் பிகாஸ் பகா ஷுட் பி தேர் இன் தெம், பட் வித் அட்மோஸ்ட் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் வி கேன் அட்டர் வேதவியாச பகவான் விசே Sri Krishna Bhagavan Paramatma. They are all Parabrahmas themselves in the form of human beings. So this Bhagavat Gita, Gita means Gita, Geyam, Gana, song, the knowledge given by Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna Paramatma directly, the song sung by Paramatma. Song in the sense he is not singing in the battlefield, he is imparting the greatest knowledge and making Arjuna ready to do his own duties. Everyone must do their own, his own duties. So what is his duty? As a Kshatriya, according to that time, it is the duty of Arjuna to fight with Kauravas, to win over them, to make Satyam get one. So that is his duty. So Sri Krishna Paramatma made Arjuna to get the strength to do his own duty. That's all. So what is our duty? We must do. What is one's own duty? They have to do. So Bhagavad Gita itself is enough, in fact, to teach such a way of life by which one can become perfect. So achieving all the purusharthas, we can lead very happy life here on this earth. We can get hereafter the higher regions, Swargadi Lokas and all. And also we can get moksha. We need not have to come back again and get liberated. So this Bhagavad Gita got such a wonderful depth of knowledge in it. So it has come directly from the mouth of Sriman Narayana, Sri Mahavishnu, in the form of Sri Krishna. So yad gatva na nivartante tathama paramam mama, says Paramatma. So we can go to reach that place by learning the knowledge explained to Arjuna. Under the pretext of teaching to Arjuna, Paramatma taught to the entire mankind, to all of us. Gita Shastram idam punyam yak pathet prayata kuman Vishnu padam avapnoti payashokadi varjita ka. So everything about பகவத்கீதா இஸ் வெல் எக்ஸ்பிளைன்ட் இன் ஜஸ்ட் ஒன் ஸ்லோகா பார்த்தாய பிரதிபோதிதம். ஐ திங்க் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ நோ திஸ் ஸ்லோகா. ஈவன் தென் ஐ வில் சே பார்த்தாய பிரதிபோதிதாம் பகவதா நாராயணேன ஸ்வயம் வியாசேன கிரதிதாம் புராண முனினா மத்யே மகாபாரதம் அத்வைதாமிருத வர்ஷிணீம் பகவதீம் அஷ்டாதசாத்யாயினீம் அம்ப த்வாம் அனுசந்ததாமி பகவத்கீதே பவத்வேஷிணீம். So for those who dislike this worldly ties and who wants to get eternal happiness, for them this Bhagavad Gita is like the rainfall of Advaita Amruta. It taught Advaita Siddhanta, which is like the nectar and which is the very essence of entire Vaidika Vangma, entire knowledge of the whole universe, we can say. So this, it is like the nectar of Advaita. And so this Bhagavad Gita written by Vedavyasa Bhagavan, which is having 18 chapters, even that 18 number got very great significance, because 18 means 1 plus 8 becomes 9, and 9 is the Purna Sankhya, we say. So by learning, studying, and even at least reading through these 18 chapters, we get perfection. So Bhagavad Gita is the essence of Upanishads. Upanishads are considered to be Jnana Kanda, because the previous Samhita Bhaga or Mantra Bhaga, Mantra Bhaga, Mantras, and then Brahmanas and Aranyakas. These three are karma. They relate to karma part. So all these three are called as one part, and the latter part is, the fourth part is Upanishads, which is, all this is Karma Kanda. Upanishads deal with Jnana Kanda. So we say Upanishads, Bhagavad-gita and Brahma Sutras written by Vedavyasa Bhagavan, Badarayana. Brahma Sutras are the essence of Upanishads, are kept in Sutra form. So these three are together are called as Prasthana Traya. Prasthana means, Satishta means to stand. When Pra Upasarga is added, Prasthana, Swargarohana Parva, you might have heard. Mahaprasthana of Pandavas. So Mahaprasthana, Prasthana is that which leads to, or reach the ultimate goal of life. So these three are having the capacity to make the sadhakas reach that ultimate goal of our human life. So the Upanishads are considered as Shruti Prasthana. Upanishads are the essence of complete Vedas. Then Brahma Sutras are considered as Nyaya Prasthana, in a very logical way. The essence of Upanishads is explained there. And there are so many sutras, but Chatusutri, we say, the first four sutras, if we learn perfectly and could understand in depth the meaning, then we can certainly have the understanding of all meanings of all the sutras of this Brahma Sutras. So now Bhagavad Gita, it is considered as Smriti Prasthana. Shruti and Smriti. I think you got the how to differentiate what is Shruti and what is Smriti. Shruti is that which is heard by the sages when they are in deep meditative state, when a sort of Ritambhara Prajna arose in them. They could listen to the voice of Paramatma. They could visualize so many truths. Thus, they could see the idols of all the gods, the names and forms, the ayutas, the weapons, vahanas, etc. So, Agama Shastra came. All this is true. We must follow all of them. So, Shruti is apaurusheya, the knowledge directly given by Paramatma to the entire mankind, for the welfare of creation and mankind. Smriti is mru, smara, to remember, smarati, we say, that which is being remembered and recollected. So Maharshis, they recollected the essence of Vedas, Upanishads, and then they formed in a systematic manner. According to their own viewpoint, they saw the truth and explained, and thus the Shaddarsanas came into existence. சோ நவ் திஸ் பகவத்கீதா இட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் ஸ்மிருதி பிரஸ்தானம். சோ சர்வோபனிஷதோ காவகா தோக்தா கோபாலநந்தனா பார்த்தோ வத்சஹா சுதீர் போக்தா துக்தம் கீதாமிருதம் மகத் சேஸ். தட் இஸ் ஆல் த உபனிஷத்ஸ் ஆர் லைக் கவுஸ் காமதேனு முக்கோட்டி தேவதாஸ் வி சே 3 crores ஆஃப் காட்ஸ் 33 gods 33 crores ஆஃப் காட்ஸ் கணா கோட்டி சமூகா. இட் மீன்ஸ் ஆல் தீஸ் காட்ஸ் ஆர் எக்ஸிஸ்டிங் இன் த பாடி ஆஃப் கோமாதா. சோ கோமாதா இஸ் த பெர்சானிஃபிகேஷன் ஆஃப் ஆல் த காட்ஸ். சோ வி மஸ்ட் எவ்ரி டேஸ் கோ டவுன் டு கோமாதா அண்ட் டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் ஹர் பை டேக்கிங் கேர் ஆஃப் ஹர் protecting her with utmost respect and devotion, then we can become very happy. As long as our people, Hindu, that is Sanatan Dharma anuyayis and human beings, they respected cows and took care of them, the entire man can live very peacefully and happily. But when cruel ideas started to enter into the minds of certain people, they started to afflict our gomatas, the ruin of mankind. Slowly started and fighting started, and all of us are aware of all the sequences. So all the Upanishads are the cows. Now Gopalaka should be there, one who milks the cow, the milk of the cow, and gets the milk. So the cowherd boy is Gopalanandana, Sri Krishna Paramatma himself. Now the calf should be there. Unless the calf is there, normally the cow will not give the milk. The cow, when sees the calf, it automatically, the milk will be oozing from the udders of the cows. So Partha or Arjuna is the calf. Now the milked is the nectar in the form of Bhagavad Gita. So Bhagavad Gita is the essence of the Upanishads, which is like the nectar which can make us immortal. So all virtuous people, Sutihi, Bhokta, they are all the enjoyers. So when the milk is given, when nectar is there, someone should be there to enjoy that. Who are they? That is, we all are the Bhoktas. We all are the Suthi, having good intellect, good mind, pious heart and mind. So all virtuous people enjoy that nectar of Gita, Gita Amrita. Actually, Mahabharata declared like this, Gita Ganga Cha Gayatri, கோவிந்தேதி ஹிருதி ஸ்மரன் சதுர் ககார சம்யுக்தே புனர்ஜன்ம ந வித்யதே. இன் ஹூஸ் ஹார்ட் ஆல் தீஸ் ஃபோர் ககாராஸ் கங்கா கீதா தென் காயத்ரி மந்திர தென் கோவிந்தா தே எக்ஸிஸ்ட் தே நீட் நாட் ஹாவ் டு டேக் பர்த் எகெயின் தே வில் கெட் லிபரேட்டட் மோக்ஷா. ஸோ இட் பியூரிஃபைஸ் தோஸ் ஹூ actually Ganga Mata means when Ganga is herself sanctified, normally water itself got the capacity to purify, whereas the waters of Ganges, Ganga Mata river, that got such a spiritual power, scientific power, achatmika shakti and normal physical power also to clean not only the physical bodies and remove the dirt, but it removes the mala dirt of our mind and our jiva. Janma janmantara sanchita doshas will be completely eradicated and removed when once we take a dip, dip into the river Ganges water with the sankalpa. So it got such immense power and mantra shakti yuta. This Ganga Mata's jala got the power to remove the sins of even other rivers when bhaktas who are wicked or having wicked mind or good mind, they all take dip and take bath in waters, the pure water. So all other rivers, they come and leave the that sin which they acquired by the baths of sinful people. They leave into Ganga. Ganga got the capacity to pure herself and completely all that sin would be removed and vanished. So that is the greatness of river, waters of Ganga. So Bhagavad Gita is the treasure house of the real knowledge. We say Athyatma Vidya Vidyanam. the spiritual knowledge. No one can completely know the essence of the teachings of Bhagavad Gita, but everyone can definitely get benefited by it. So Bhagavad Gita gives solutions to all the questions, all the doubts, all the problems one gets in this life. So just as Bhagavata, Srimad Bhagavata is spoken as Bhakti Shastra, we can call this Bhagavad Gita as Jnana Shastra. It imparts the perfect Jnana to us. So what all different paths, the margas that are explained in Sanatana Dharma to reach God, Paramatma, the Brahman, that is the ultimate transcendental reality, we can say, all are explained in Bhagavad Gita. The Karma Marga, Jnana Marga, Bhakti Marga, Upasana Marga, and also actually specially, Bhagavad Gita taught us about Nishkama Karma Marga. So, and Prapatti, Sharanagati is the main teaching of Bhagavad Gita to get liberated. So, if this is the best way to get liberated from the chains of this birth and death, by doing Nishkama Karma Yoga. The final aim of Bhagavad Gita is to uplift the Jiva, Jivudu as we say, who is merged in this ocean of world due to Ajnana, by showing him the right way of following. That correct path is shown in the form of Sharanagati. Sharanagati is the greatest path by which everyone can get liberated, can lead very happy life here on this earth and get hereafter the other lokas, and also can get moksha. So Bhagavad Gita is taught by Sri Krishna Paramatma to Arjuna in the middle of battlefield at the beginning of this Kurukshetra war. So taking Arjuna as the pretext, Paramatma spoke to all of us and taught the whole mankind, of course, about the essence of Upanishads and showed us the way to lead our lives. So Bhagavad Gita is divided into 18 chapters. Though in all the chapters, Bhakti is there, Jnana is there, Karma is there, Jhana is there, Upasana also is there, etc. All these are explained in all the chapters a little. Still, mainly, first chapter to sixth chapter, those six deal with Karma Yoga. So they are called as Karma Shatka. Then 7th chapters to 12th chapter, 6 chapters, they deal with Bhakti Yoga. So they are called as Bhakti Shatka. So from 13th chapter to 18th chapter, mainly they explain about Jnana, Jnana Vijnana Yoga, Brahma Jnana also, Laukika Jnana also, the entire Jnana in a nutshell. So that the last six chapters are called as Jnana Shatka. Shatka means six. So as the essence of all these teachings, Nishkama Karma Yoga and Charanagati are explained as the solution to the main problem raised by Arjuna in the first chapter. So the first chapter is the base, and Arjuna, he completely surrendered to Paramatma. He did Charanagati and explained and requested Sri Krishna Paramatma to guide him in the proper manner by which he can do his duties perfectly, correctly, because he got infatuated. Karpanya Doshopahata, he says. So actually, all of you know the background of this Bhagavad Gita. Yet I will tell a little to understand the greatness of the teachings of Sri Krishna Paramatma, and also why Sri Krishna Paramatma asked Arjuna to fight some people who never could understand the essence of the teachings of our dharmas and Bhagavad Gita. They are all criticizing that Sri Krishna Paramatma asked Arjuna to fight. You say that Satya, that is Ahimsa Paramo Dharma, and all, because they do not know at what context, who is speaking to whom and why. So the context is very essential to know the truth of any of the teachings of either Maharshis or Paramatma directly. சோ பாண்டவாஸ் ஆர் த எம்பாடிமெண்ட் ஆஃப் தர்மா, பக்தி, கர்த்தவிய நிஷ்டா, மாடிஸ்டி, வினயா, தைரியா, பல, உற்சாகா, யூனோ தட் தே ஆர் ஆல் வெரி நோபிள் பீப்புள் அண்ட் தே ஆர் ஆல் பக்தாஸ். தே சரண்டர்ட், தே டிட் சரணாகதி டு ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ண பரமாத்மா. தே ஆர் ஆல் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ரிலேட்டிவ்ஸ் அண்ட் டிவோட்டிஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ணா. அண்ட் நாட் ஓன்லி தட், தே ஆர் ரைச்சுவஸ், தே ஆர் வெரி தார்மிகாஸ், ஹேவிங் ஆல் சாத்விக குணாஸ். ஸோ சத்வகுணா இஸ் வெரி மச் லைக்டு பை பரமாத்மா. வேர் ஆஸ் திஸ் துரியோதனா அண்ட் துஷ்ட சதுஷ்டயா, தே டிசீவ்ட் பாண்டவாஸ் இன் மாயா ஜூதா. ஆல் திஸ் துரியோதனா எட்ஸெட்ரா, துஷ்ட சதுஷ்டயா ஆர் ஹேவிங் த எக்ஸாக்ட் ஆப்போசிட் குவாலிட்டிஸ் ஆஃப் பாண்டவாஸ். ஸோ தே ஆர் ஆல் வெரி விக்கெட், க்ரூயல், வெரி லஸ்ட், ஹேவிங் லஸ்ட் ஃபார் கிங்டம் தட் விச் இஸ் நாட் தேர். They wanted to possess that. So they are all very bad and they have the wrong intentions and behaving in a wrong method. So Paramatma has to punish them through, under some pretext, through some channels, that is individuals. We are all the people selected by Paramatma to discharge certain duties. So these Dushta Chetushtaya, especially Duryodhana, he robbed Pandavas of their kingdom and glory and put a condition at the time of this Maya Jyuta that whoever are defeated should go to forest for 12 years, Vanavasa, and then 1 year Ajnatavasa. And according to the commitment, of course, because that is Maya Jyuta, there is a very big story, in fact, behind that. So Pandavas got defeated. So when Pandavas spent according to the word, they kept their promises and all, they went, spent 12 years there and 1 year Ajnatavasa, they have successfully completed all the conditions they kept at the time of Jyuta. And after 13 years, when they sent a word to Duryodhana to hand over their kingdom to them, Duryodhana bluntly refused. He said that he will not give even an inch of the part of the kingdom to Pandavas. Even Sri Krishna Paramatma went as the messenger on behalf of Pandavas to Duryodhana and tried to explain him. Even that Krishna Raya Bara got failed. So he said that at least you give 5 villages to 5 Pandavas, they would be happy. Even that is bluntly refused. So there is no other way left for Pandavas except to do dharma yajna for obtaining their own kingdom, their own right and their own property. So battle became compulsory. And it is the first and foremost duty of a king to punish adharma and to establish dharma in the kingdom. So because, and also there is another very great important reason for doing this Kurukshetra war. Is all Kauravas are Atharmikas, Pandavas are Dharmikas, that is one point. Second one is, at the time of this Jyuta Kriya, Bhimasena took vows, pratignas, and Pandavas have to punish Kauravas, because whenever a person keeps any vow, takes any oath, he has to do that, follow that. So that pratignas should be put into practice. So Bhimasena has to kill Dushyasana and Duryodhana because of their wrong deeds they did. So this Kurukshetra war became very compulsory and they have selected Kurukshetra, the land which is very pious, very holy, where dharma prevailed, where sages performed penance. That Kshetra itself is a very holy place. So Sri Krishna Paramatma is the relatives of Pandavas and Kauravas equally. So Pancha Pandavas considered Sri Krishna Paramatma as their relative, friend, teacher, mentor, protector and god. Before the commencement of the war, this Duryodhana and Arjuna, both of them approached Sri Krishna Paramatma. Then Sri Krishna divided his strength into 2 parts. On one part he said he will come, but he will not fight in the war and he will not hold any weapons at all, even in the hand, to fight. So, and the second part is the entire Narayani Sena, all his Sena soldiers is kept on second side. So Arjuna, he, because he is the youngest among all the brothers, especially Duryodhana, first chance is given to Arjuna. Then Arjuna selected Sri Krishna Paramatma and fell on his feet and prayed him to be on their side. So Duryodhana is very happy to take such a very big garmi along with him. So Sri Krishna announced himself as Partha Sarathi when this Arjuna requested him. He gave the boon that he would act as the Ratha Chodaka, the Sarathi, charioteer for Arjuna. So Yato Dharmas Tato Krishna, Yato Krishnas Tato Jayam. Where there is Dharma, there God exists. Where God is there, the victory prevails. So Pandavas could get victory on that, in that war. So the day of fight came, both the Kuru and Pandava Senas, they assembled in the battlefield on both the sides. All the great heroes of both the parties, they arrived on chariots. Then Sri Krishna Paramatma brought Arjuna to the battlefield. There Arjuna asked Sri Krishna to take him into the middle of that army, both the army who are standing facing to each other. There among just the opposite side, Arjuna saw his most revered and beloved honorable grandfather, Bhishmacharya, and also very revered gurus, Dronacharya and Krupacharya. Then Guruputra Ashwathama is there, and Duryodhana and all 100 brothers, though they are culprits, though they are Atata is very bad, yet they are all his brothers only. So not only them, so many other relatives are there. All the kings, all the citizens who are not at all connected with this this Yutakriya, then Pandavas, Kauravas and all, they all have come there to, they became ready to fight and live their lives. So he became very distressed. And in fact, Drupada Maharaja, he gave his daughter to him. So his father-in-laws are there. Even in his side, so many relatives are there. On both the sides, his own people, they are all fighting mutually, unnecessarily. Unnecessary in the sense from their point of view. But they became ready to lose their lives. So the life is very valuable. So for the sake of the victory for Pandavas, all so many lakhs of 18 Akshauhini Sena, they became they ready to fight and live their lives. So this Arjuna, he became very much distressed by this sort of love, moha, akam, mama feelings. He became infatuated. He started to shiver. Then the Gandiva also fell down from his hand. Then he sat down in the chariot in a distressed way and said to Sri Krishna Paramatma, Na kaanche vijayam Krishna. Krishna, I do not want to get this victory. Na kaanche vijayam Krishna, nacha rajyam sukhanicha, kimno rajyena govinda, kim pogair jivitenava. Hey Krishna, I am not willing to get this kingdom or this royal glory. What is the use of all these enjoyments with the cost of the lives of my own kith and kin, relatives, gurus and all? Thus Arjuna became kim kartavyata vimudha. He could not decide as to what is his duty, what is to be done, what is not to be done, because he is under the capture of infatuation, moha, aham mama. So he felt he is going to kill all his relatives with his hands, which is the cause of sin. So Sri Krishna Paramatma spoke to Arjuna. He started now to impart knowledge to him, starting with the sloka and giving very good, best end, giving complete knowledge. Sri Krishna Paramatma addressed Arjuna and said, Klaibhyam masmagamak partha, na yetat naitatvai upapadyate, kshudram hridaya daurbalyam, தியக்துவோ திஷ்ட பரந்தப தியக்துவா உத்திஷ்ட பரந்தப. சோ ஓ அர்ஜுனா, டோன்ட் பி அண்டர் த இன்ஃபுளுயன்ஸ் ஆஃப் கவர்ட்னஸ், பிரிக்கித்தனமும் அஸ் வி சே. சோ திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ப்ராப்பர் ஃபார் யூ ஹூ ஆர் சச் எ கிரேட் ஹீரோ அண்ட் வாரியர். அபண்டன் த வீக்னஸ் ஆஃப் யுவர் ஹார்ட் அண்ட் கெட் ரெடி டு ஃபைட் வித் த எனிமீஸ் விச் இஸ் யுவர் டியூட்டி ஆஸ் எ க்ஷத்ரியா. சோ அர்ஜுனா இஸ் இன் டைலமா. சோ ஹி குட் நாட் டிசைட் வாட் டு டூ அண்ட் வாட் நாட் டு டூ. சோ ஹி நோஸ் தட் ஆஸ் எ வாரியர், ஆஸ் எ க்ஷத்ரியா, ஹி ஹாஸ் டு ஃபைட் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ டூ டு த ஹார்ம் டன் டு தெம், த டிஸ்டர்ஸ் கிரியேட்டட் பை கௌரவாஸ், ஹி ஹாஸ் டு ஃபைட் வித் தெம். யட் அட் த சேம் டைம் இன் ஹிஸ் ஹார்ட் he is having respect, love, kindness and all. So he could not, his heart could not accept to kill the elders, gurus, relatives and all. So his mind is in a sort of dilemma. We say dolandolita stage. So he could not decide. He took shelter at the feet of Paramatma, Sri Krishna Bhagavan, his mentor and God, and everything to him. So he felt at the feet and said, that is Sri Arjuna selected Sri Krishna Paramatma to be his guru now. So whatever instructions would be given by the guru to the disciple, the student, the disciple would follow. So thus he did Charanagati to Krishna, making him his guru, requested him, Karpanya Doshopahata Swabhavaha பிருச்சாமி த்வாம் கர்ம சம்மூட சேதாக யத் ஸ்ரேயக ஸ்யாத் நிஷ்சிதம் ப்ரூஹி தன்மே சிஷ்யஸ்தேகம் சாதி மாம் த்வாம் ப்ரபன்னம். ஐ டுக் யுவர் ஃபீட் அஸ் ஷெல்டர். ஸோ வாட் எவர் இஸ் குட் டு மீ, ஐ எம் அண்டர் த டிஃபெக்ட் ஆஃப் கவர்ட்னஸ், ஸோ ஐ எம் அனேபிள் டு நோ அண்ட் டிசைட் வாட் டு டூ அண்ட் வாட் நாட் டு டூ. ஸோ ஐ சீக் யுவர் ரிஃப்யூஸ், I am your disciple. So I request you kindly to command me what to do, what I should do, and what is really beneficial to me. To me in the sense, not to this body, to the jiva. So which is Sreyas. So he wanted to travel through the Sreyo Marga, not Preyo Marga. Now in Kathopanishad, these two Margas, Sreyo Marga and Preyo Marga, are explained. And even in Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, Yajnavalkya Maharshi says with Gargi, Yova etad aksharam Gargi, aviditva asman lokan praiti sakrupanaha. O Gargi, one who leaves this world without knowing Paramatma, Parabrahman, he is Krupana. Arjuna said, Karpanya doshopahataha, I am having the defect of Karpanya. Karpanya is Krupanatva Bhavam Karpanyam. So this sort of Karpanya Dosha should not be there. So Arjuna prayed Sri Krishna, and at that time what Tattvopadesha is given by Paramatma Krishna to Arjuna is considered as Bhagavad Gita, Gitopadesha. So Sri Krishna advised Arjuna the Kshatriya to do his Kshatra Dharma, Kshatriyochita Yuddha. Realizing the necessity and importance of doing war at that time. So Sri Krishna Paramatma started to speak. Jatasya hi dhruvo mrityuh dhruvam janma mrutasya cha tasmad aparihariyate natvam shochitu marhasi. Everyone who is born dies. Every being who has died once again takes birth till he gets liberated. So janma mrityu, they are inevitable just as day and night. So who so where you cannot do anything, it is not proper for you to get lament for that. When you could not change, why to lament and weep? So you must recognize what is the truth and you must become brave. Thirastatra na mukhyate, says Paramatma. One should develop sthita prajnatva to see the real happiness. So dukkha and sukha both should be treated equally. So sthita prajnatva means treating with equanimity. Sorrows, miseries, happiness, pleasures, everything. சோ அவினாஷி டு தம் வித்தி ஏன சர்வம் இதம் ததம் தட் பை விச் பவர் த ஹோல் யூனிவர்ஸ் இஸ் பர்மிடெட் யூ நோ தட் பவர் டு பி அவினாஷி இன்டிஸ்ட்ரக்டபிள் இம்பெரிஷபிள் அண்ட் யூ ஆர் தட் பவர் யூ மஸ்ட் ரிகக்னைஸ் தட் நோ தட் அன்டிஸ்ட்ராயபிள் பவர் ந ஜாயத்தே மிரியத்தே வா கதாச்சித் நாயம் பூத்வா பவிதா வான பூயக அஜோ நிச்சி சாஸ்வதோயம் புராணோ ந ஹன்யதே ஹன்யமானே ஷரீரே ஸோ த பாடி டிகேஸ் நாட் த ஜீவா த ஆத்மா தேர் இஸ் நோ டெத் டு ஆத்மா ஆத்மா இஸ் எட்டர்னல் சுகதுக்கே சமய கிருத்வா லாபாலாபௌ ஜயாஜயௌ ததோ யுத்தாய யுஜ்யஸ்வ நைவம் பாபம் அவாப்ஸ்யசி considering pleasures and pains profits and loss victory and defeat as equal you fight now so when you do in such a way then you will not get any sin at all then Sri Krishna Paramatma explained to Arjuna about what is meant by yoga and explained bhakti yoga jnana yoga karma yoga dhyana yoga and sankhya yoga that itself is jnana yoga and explained about sthita prajna lakshanas and asked Arjuna to become a yogi tasmad yogi bhava Arjuna and he also explained about paravidya and aparavidya para prakriti and apara prakriti akshara paramatma four types of his devotees and he also explained about ananya bhakti bhagavad vibhuti and showed his vishwarupa to Arjuna with thousands of heads, thousands of faces, thousands of feet, so like that. And all these Kuru, Pandava, Sainya, all the heroes, they are all entering into the mouths of these thousands of mouths of Paramatma in the Vishwarupa. So seeing this awesome and wonderful Vishwarupa of Sri Krishna Paramatma, Arjuna got frightened and he got wonderstruck. So he prayed Lord Krishna to appear in his normal Saumya Rupa. Having seen that original Saumya Rupa of Sri Krishna Paramatma, Arjuna got relief. Then Sri Krishna said that Arjuna is only an instrument in the hands of Paramatma. He is the Nimitta in the hands of divine will. Actually, this war is the will of Paramatma because that yuga, four yugas are there, Kurta, Treta, Dwapara, Kali. So Dwapara Yuga, Anta has come. So all of them, all those who are born have to get destroyed. And again, Kali Yuga starts and new people with their own karma, Sanchita karma phalas have to take. But that is the will of Paramatma. So the doer and the director, both are Paramatma only. Now Arjuna's prema is completely removed by that Vishwarupa Sandarshana Paramatma. He realized that he is not the killer of anyone. He is neither killing nor is being killed by anyone. He is the Atma Swarupa. He is not the doer. Everything is being done by Paramatma only. So Sri Krishna explained to Arjuna, his friend and devotee, disciple and refugee, one who took his refuge, about Kshetra and Kshetrajna. And about sattva, rajas, tamo, gunas and gunatita sthiti, crossing all the trigunas, we must be in the state of gunatita. So also Paramatma explained this about samsara vruksha in the form of asvetha vruksha. So where the roots are in the sky above and leaves, branches, fruits, everything are down. So that he explained, that's a very wonderful explanation. Of this world, samsara, samsara vruksha. So Paramatma also explained about Daivi gunas and Asura gunas and advised Arjuna to abandon Kama Krotha and Lopa, the doors of Naraka. Kama Krothascha Lopascha Dware Tishtati Taskaraha Jnana Ratnapaharaya Tasma Deta Trayam Tyajet. So these three should be abandoned even Viveka Chudamani also speaks like this. So Satchidananda Khana Parabrahman, the characteristics of this Paramatma are being explained to Arjuna by Sri Krishna Bhagavan. அண்ட் ஹீ டிக்ளேர்ட் தட் ஹீ ஹிம்செல்ஃப் இஸ் பிரம்மன் அண்ட் வென் எவர் எனி கிளானி டிஃபெக்ட் கம்ஸ் டு தர்மா ஹீ வில் டேக் இன்கார்னேஷன் அண்ட் எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ் தர்மா அண்ட் டெஸ்ட்ராய் அதர்மா. யதா யதா ஹி தர்மஸ்ய கிளானிர் பவதி பாரத அப்யுத்தானம் அதர்மஸ்ய தத்மானம் சிருஜாமியகம். பரித்ராணாய சாதுனாம் விநாசாய ச துஷ்கிருதம் தர்ம சம்ஸ்தாபனார்த்தாய சம்பவாமி யுகே யுகே. இந்த சிமிலர் மேனர் ஈவன் ஜெகன்மாதா சேஸ் இன் செண்டி சப்தசிதி. சோ டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் பயஸ் அண்ட் நோபல் பீப்புள் டு டெஸ்ட்ராய் த விக்கெட் அண்ட் க்ரூயல் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ டு எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ் தர்மா டு டீச் ஜானா. பரமாத்மா கம்ஸ் டவுன் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் இன்கார்னேஷன். ஐ வில் கம் டவுன் டு அர்த் இன் ஆல் யுகாஸ் செட் பரமாத்மா. சோ ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா ஆஸ்க்ட் அர்ஜுனா டு டூ கர்மா கர்த்தவ்ய கர்மா ஆஸ் எ வாரியர். நவ் த டியூட்டி ஆஃப் அர்ஜுனா இஸ் டு ஃபைட் இன் த வார் வித்தவுட் ஃபீலிங் தட் ஹீ இஸ் ஃபைட்டிங் ஹீ இஸ் த கர்த்தா நாஹம் கர்த்தா. வித் தட் ஃபீலிங் ஒன் ஷுட் டூ த டியூட்டிஸ். ஹீ இஸ் கில்லிங் ஹீ இஸ் கெட்டிங் விக்டரி ஆர் வித் சச் ஃபீலிங்ஸ் ஹீ ஷுட் நாட் ஃபைட். ஹீ மஸ்ட் ஃபைட் ஃபார் த சேக் ஆஃப் டூயிங் ஹிஸ் டியூட்டி and everything is God. So in fact he should not fight for the sake of either getting victory or getting kingdom and ruling that or enjoying and all. He has to fight now because Paramatma instructed him, asked him to fight. Why? Because Paramatma is the guru and God to him. Arjuna took shelter, Sharanagati. So whatever the master says, the disciple has to follow. So Arjuna has to fight in the Kurukshetra war. He has no concern with the result, whatever it may be, either victory or loss. He may lose his life, but he should not bother. Because his guru commanded, he has to do. Just as Ramachandra Paramatma also said, because his father asked him to do whatever Vishwamitra Maharshi said. So when Vishwamitra Maharshi asked Ramachandra to kill Tataka, he killed because of the words of Guru. That's all. So, karmanye vathitaraste ma phaleshu kadachana ma karma phalahetur bhuh ma te sangostu akarmani ma te sangaha astu akarmani. So, you got right only to do the karma, to do your own duties. You are not concerned about karma phala. Karma phala pradata is Paramatma. So you should not have any attachment to anything. You should not abandon your kartavya karmas, your duties, because you should not think of karma phala. We should not bother about the karma phala because we are concerned only with karma prayojana, not karma phala. Karma phala is different from karma prayojana. Prayojana is in connection with the society. So whatever is beneficial to the society, to the entire mankind, that is the prayojana of the works we are doing. Then the phala of the work is individual phala. Suppose a bridge is being built, then the person, the coolies, workers, we say, they get their wages, the money, even the officer, they get their salaries. That is the karma phala and that would be given automatically. When a work is done, the result comes. Whereas the prayojana, utilizing that bridge for thousands of years, is the prayojana of doing that work by which the entire society, mankind would be benefited. So the Sri Krishna, Paramatma asked Arjuna to do nishkama karma, nishkama karma yoga. So in Bhagavad Gita, the names of all the chapters are they are combined with the word yoga. For example, Arjuna Vishada Yoga, Sankhya Yoga, Karma Yoga, Jnana Yoga, Moksha Sanyasa Yoga, 18th chapter's name. So because in all the chapters, how the Jiva can get united with the Paramatma, Jivatma Paramatma, Aikyata Ekata is being explained. So even Vishada of Arjuna has become yoga. Because with that shoka and vishada, Arjuna could get the Brahma Jnana from the Upadesha of Paramatma. So at the end of every chapter, it is mentioned as Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gita Su Upanishad Su பிரம்ம வித்யாயாம் யோக சாஸ்திரே ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ண அர்ஜுன சம்பாதே அர்ஜுன விஷாத யோகோ நாம பிரதமோச்சாய லைக் தட் மோக்ஷ சந்யாச யோகோ நாம அஷ்டாதசோச்சாய லைக் தட் ஆல் 18 சாப்டர்ஸ் தட் இஸ் ஸ்ரீமத் பகவத்கீதா இஸ் த உபனிஷத் விச் ஸ்பீக்ஸ் ஆஃப் பிரம்ம வித்யா திஸ் இஸ் யோக சாஸ்திர அண்ட் இன் திஸ் டைலாக் பிட்வீன் ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ணா அண்ட் அர்ஜுனா த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சாப்டர் பை நேம் அர்ஜுன விஷாத யோகா இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட்டட் ஸோ தஸ் இட் இஸ் த இட் இஸ் மென்ஷன்ட் ஃபார் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி சாப்டர் தட் பகவத்கீதா இஸ் உபனிஷத் பகவத்கீதா இஸ் பிரம்ம வித்யா பகவத்கீதா இஸ் யோக சாஸ்திர ஸோ தட் இஸ் த கிரேட்னஸ் ஆஃப் பகவத்கீதா ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ண பரமாத்மா டிக்ளேர்ட் தட் இஸ் ஹீ அஃப்கோர்ஸ் ஹீ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் கிளியர்ட் ஆல் த டவுட்ஸ் ஆஃப் அர்ஜுனா வாட் எவர் டவுட்ஸ் ஆர் பீயிங் ஆஸ்க்ட் பை ஹிம் கம்ப்ளீட்லி பரமாத்மா எக்ஸ்பிளைன்ட் அண்ட் சேட் ஐ ஹவ் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் திஸ் மோஸ்ட் சீக்ரெட் அண்ட் மோஸ்ட் சேக்ரெட் பயஸ் நாலேஜ் டு யூ நவ் யூ ப்ராப்பர்லி கான்டெம்ப்ளேட் ஆன் திட் யூ திங்க் ஓவர் திஸ் அக்கார்டிங் டு யுவர் வில் அண்ட் விஷ் யூ டூ ஸோ வாட் எவர் நாலேஜ் ஈஸ் தேர் ஐ ஹவ் எக்ஸ்பிளைன்ட் பட் இட் இஸ் யுவர் டியூட்டி டு செலக்ட் கிருஷ்ணா டிட் நாட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் அர்ஜுனா டு ஃபைட் இன் த பிகினிங் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் ஹி செட் நவ் ஆஃப்டர் இம்பார்டிங் த என்டயர் நாலேஜ் தென் ஹி ஆஸ்க்ட் அர்ஜுனா டு டிசைட் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் இதி ஜானமாக்கியாத்தம் குஹ்யாத் குஹ்யதரம் மயா விம்ருஷ்யா மீன்ஸ் ஹேவிங் கான்டெம்ப்ளேட்டட் திங்கிங் ஆலோசிச்சு ஸோ விம்ருஷ்யைத்தத் அசேஷேன யதேச்சசி யதா இச்சசி ததா குரு வாட் எவர் யூ டிசைட் வாட் எவர் யூ விஷ் யூ டூ அக்கார்டிங்லி அண்ட் ஆல்சோ அட் த டைம் அர்ஜுனா கெப் குவைட் ஹி டிட் நாட் ரிப்ளை ஈவன் டு திஸ் வேர்ட் பிகாஸ் ஹி ஆல்ரெடி சரெண்டர்ட் டு பரமாத்மா ஸோ ஹீ இஸ் ஸ்டில் in a very calm and quiet mood. So, Sri Krishna Paramatma, he knew the heart of Arjuna and finally said, you fight, yuthaya yuthyasva. So, he commanded Arjuna to fight because he has already cleared all the doubts. So, Sri Krishna Paramatma, he is not only sarvajna, he is sarvavit, means one who knows what is there, in the minds of each and every living being. So he could know the heart and mind of Arjuna because he is Sarvavit. Then finally he gave his final teaching. This is the essence of Bhagavad Gita, we can say. This is the Charama Sloka, Sara Sloka, we can say. Two, three slokas can be considered and one ultimate Sara Sloka is there. That also I will tell you. Manmana bhava, madbhakto, madhyaji, maam namaskuru, maame veshyase satyam te, pritijane priyosime, O Arjuna, keep your mind on me, become my devotee, serve me, salute me. If you do like this, you will certainly obtain me. Manmana bhava means keep your mind on God, me in the sense, Paramatma, Parabrahman, the divine power, மத் பக்தஹ பவ பிகம் டிவோட்டி ஆஃப் மீ ஹாவ் இன்டென்ஸ் டிவோஷன் அனன்ய பக்தி ஆன் காட் மத் யாஜி பவ வர்ஷிப் காட் அலோன் காட் ஓன்லி மாம் நமஸ்குரு மீன்ஸ் சால்யூட் டு பரமாத்மன் ஓன்லி ஸோ டு டூ நமஸ்கார ஒன் ஹேஸ் டு அபேண்டன் ஹிஸ் ஈகோ அண்ட் ஆக்செப்ட் த சுப்ரிமசி அண்ட் கிரேட்னஸ் ஆஃப் தட் பர்சன் டு ஹூம் ஹி இஸ் டூயிங் நமஸ்கார கோயிங் டவுன் ஆக்செப்டிங் ஹிஸ் அல்பத்வ So, Paramatma also said, Ananyas chintayantomam ye jana paryupasate tesham nityapi yuktanam yoga kshemam vahamyakam. I will take care of the yoga and kshema of those who completely surrender to me without any other thought, whoever worship me or serve me in the sense Paramatma, I will certainly take care of their yoga kshema. Yoga is to get to what is intended to obtain, what is required to be obtained. And Kshema is safeguarding what had already come to them, achieved by them, gained by them. So Lord Paramatma, Sri Krishna Paramatma, is the protector of our yoga and Kshema if we take refuge in him. வித் ஃபுல் கான்ஃபிடென்ஸ் அண்ட் சரணாகதி த்ரிகரண சுத்தி பியூரிட்டி ஆஃப் தாட் வேர்ட் அண்ட் டீட். ஸோ பரமாத்மா செட் டு அர்ஜுனா, ஐ ஆம் சேயிங் திஸ் டு யூ வித் த ப்ராமிஸ் பிகாஸ் யூ ஆர் வெரி மச் டியர் டு மீ. ஆஃப்டர் எக்ஸ்பிளைனிங் இன் டீடைல் அண்ட் அட்வைசிங் அர்ஜுனா ப்ராப்பர்லி, ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ண பரமாத்மா நவ் செட் ஒன் ஸ்லோகா விச் கேன் பி கன்சிடர்ட் ஆஸ் த கம்ப்ளீட் எசன்ஸ் ஆஃப் பகவத்கீதா. த ஃபுல் எசன்ஸ் ஆஃப் பகவத்கீதா இஸ் கெப்ட் இன் ஏ நட்ஷெல் இன் ஒன் ஸ்லோகா விச் இஸ் த ஃபைனல் வர்டிக்ட் ஆஃப் கமாண்ட் ஆஃப் சாசனா ஆஃப் பரமாத்மா. சர்வ தர்மான் பரித்யஜ்ய மாமேகம் சரணம் விரஜ அகம் த்வா சர்வ பாபேப்யோ மோக்ஷயிஷ்யாமி மா சுசகா. யூ லீவ் ஆல் அதர் தர்மாஸ் ஆல் அதர் உபாயாஸ் மீன்ஸ் அண்ட் டேக் ரிஃப்யூஸ் இன் மீ. ஐ வில் சர்டன்லி ரிலீவ் யூ ஃப்ரம் ஆல் த சின்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆல் த ஆப்ஸ்டக்கல்ஸ் வாட் எவர் கம் இன் யுவர் வே. ஸோ டு நாட் வரி, ஐ ஆம் ஹியர் டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் யூ. இஃப் யூ லீவ் ஆல் அதர் தர்மாஸ் அண்ட் டேக் ரிஃப்யூஸ் இன் மீ. ஸோ இன் திஸ் சரம ஸ்லோகா ஆர் கீதா சார ஸ்லோகா பகவான் பரமாத்மா கிருஷ்ணா செட் டு அர்ஜுனா. தட் இஸ் ஹீ செட் டு அர்ஜுனா மீன்ஸ் ஹீ செட் டு ஆல் ஆஃப் அஸ் த என்டைர் ஹியூமன் பீயிங்ஸ் த என்டைர் மேன்கைண்ட் டு டேக் ஷெல்டர் இன் ஹிம் இன் பரமாத்மா சரணாகதி. வாட் இஸ் சரணாகதி? இட் இஸ் செட் லைக் திஸ் ஆனுகூலஸ்ய சங்கல்பா பிராதிகூலஸ்ய வர்ஜனம் ரக்ஷிஷ்யதி இதி விஸ்வாசோ கோத்ருத்வே வரணம் ததா ஆத்ம நிக்ஷேப கார்பண்யோ ஷட்விதா சரணாகதி. சரணாகதி இஸ் ஆஃப் தீஸ் சிக்ஸ் குவாலிட்டிஸ் ஆர் தி சிக்ஸ் டைப்ஸ் வி கேன் சே கம்ப்ரைஸ் சரணாகதி. அவர் இஷ்ட தேவதா பரமாத்மன் இஸ் ஆல் பவர்ஃபுல் ஆல் பர்வேடிங் ஃபுல் ஆஃப் கம்பேஷன். ஹி இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் ஃபேவரபுள் டு அஸ். He will always protect us, take care of us. He keeps our secrets well protected. With full confidence, we have to believe that whatever occurs in our life occurs with the will and wish of that Paramatma, with the Sankalpa of God. So certainly that is for our welfare only, well-being only, whether we know or not. We may feel that due to this incident, we are suffering, even that is for the good of our Atma only, because Paramatma is our caretaker. So God will certainly protect us. So God never likes ego or boasting. God always likes a sort of dinatva, krupanatva, in the sense of vinaya, modesty. So that dinatva is seen in Arjuna. So Sri Krishna Paramatma liked him a lot. Arjuna is completely in the form of a sort of, he surrendered himself and he never wanted to express his feelings now. He is ready to oblige and follow the words of Paramatma. That is the Dinatva. With much pity, in a pitiable state he requested. So that Dinatva is very much liked by Paramatma. So immediately he came to his rescue. So Sri Krishna advises such a big upadesha, which is beneficial to all types of people of the entire this world, this method of saranagati to Arjuna, because he requested Krishna, Sathi means command me, Sathi maam tvam prapannam, that is command me who took your refuge. I have taken shelter in you. So in this charama sloka, in the first pada, what a devotee or a disciple should do is explained. Now in the second pada, what God will do is explained. The means of obtaining the highest goal of human life is spoken here in this Sara Sloka. The means that is upaya, plan, a sort of the means is that which leads towards that highest goal of our life. That is Charama Gamya, that is God himself. Among the Sahasra Namas of Paramatma, Upaya is one of the names of these thousand names. Upaya is given as the name of God. So leaving all dharmas, just catch hold of me. ஹூ ஆம் பரம உபாயா, பரமாத்மா ஹிம்செல்ஃப் இஸ் உபாயா. ஸோ லீவிங் ஆல் அதர் உபாயாஸ் மெத்தட்ஸ் பிளான்ஸ், வி ஹாவ் டு கேட்ச் ஹோல்ட் ஆஃப் தட் பரமோபாயா விச் மேக்ஸ் அஸ் கெட் சக்சஸ், லீட் அஸ் டைரக்ட்லி இன் ரைட் வே. ஸோ தட் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் ஸ்போக்கன் ஹியர் இன் திஸ் ஸ்லோகா. சர்வ தர்மான் பரித்யஜ்யா, த வேர்ட் தர்மான் மீன்ஸ் ஆல் தர்மாஸ், பிகாஸ் தர்மான் இஸ் இன் ப்ளூரல், ஆல் தர்மாஸ் ஹேவ் ஆல்ரெடி கம் ஈவன் தென் சர்வ தர்மான் ஹி செட். ஸோ திஸ் சர்வ வேர்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ இன்க்ளூடெட், பிகாஸ் இன் ஆக்யூசேட்டிவ் கேஸ் ப்ளூரல் ஃபார்ம் இஸ் தர்மான், ஈவன் தென் பகுவச்சனா, ஈவன் தென் சர்வ, சர்வ இஸ் ஆடெட். வை? பிகாஸ் a person has multifold dharmas. So all the dharmas, varnasrama dharmas, vayaktika dharmas, bandhu dharmas, sangha, so many dharmas. So Paramatma said, you leave all these dharmas. So leaving all these dharmas, then even vayaktika dharmas, bandhu dharma, sangha dharma, etc., everything, because as the as a mother, father, son, student, daughter, wife, father, husband, relative, like a human being, we got multifold bachatas, relationships and bandhas. So all these bandhas should be abandoned completely. We got duties as per all these. So all the duties we can leave if we take shelter in Paramatma. So thousands of dharmas or duties are there. All these should be, and even these pancharunas, to get rid of them, even that duty is there. So one should become free from all the dharmas, handing over all the dharmas to Paramatma. He must surrender himself to Paramatma. So family, that is the dharmas related to family or society or race or caste or creed or language, nation, the place, living beings, etc., all the dharmas should be completely abandoned and take sharanagati. So dharma means actually that which bears, that which takes care of, that which holds this universe, this nature, human beings, the life. Dharati iti dharmaha, dhriyate dharayate iti dharmaha, that by which everything is born is dharma. The word dharma is formed from the root dhru. Dhru dhara means to bear. Veda commands as dharmam chara, satyam vada, dharmo rakshati rakshitaha. If we protect, in the sense, protecting means following. If we follow dharma, dharma protects us. So that dharma takes care of us. So ordinary dharmas, bhautika dharmas are there, then achatmika dharmas are there. There is atma dharma, atmartham prithvin chajet, we said. All these dharmas can be kept aside and take refuge in Paramatma. So everyone should in fact follow his or her own Atma Dharma. So that Atma Dharma itself is surrendering to Paramatma. Then we can become free from Punya, Papa, the chain of birth and death. They occur due to these Bandhanas. When that is not there, even these will not be there. So but while following and practicing Atma Dharma, all other bhautika dharmas can be abandoned. So by that one will not get any sin at all. So at present Arjuna is a kshatriya. So his utmost kshatra dharma is to fight in the battlefield now at present, at this juncture, which is very much important to him as his kshatra dharma. And because Paramatma commanded him, asked him to fight, Arjuna became ready to fight in the war. He fought in a very valorous manner. He got success. He became Vijaya. So the kshatra dharma of fighting against adharma is dharma. Now at Kurukshetra, this war took place, that is dharma yuddha. Also Sri Krishna advised Arjuna to take refuge in him. So whatever works he is doing, the result comes to Paramatma, not to Arjuna. So Arjuna, because Arjuna took Sharanagati, so all of us must take Sharanagati of the feet of Paramatma. We must surrender ourselves to the will of Paramatma and do our duties. Then Paramatma, from the இன்சைட் ஆஃப் அவர் ஹார்ட் கிவ்ஸ் பிரேரணா டு அஸ் டு டூ வாட் டு டூ அண்ட் வாட் நாட் டு டூ. வி மஸ்ட் ஃபாலோ த வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த பரமாத்மா ஹூ ரிசைட்ஸ் இன் அவர் ஹார்ட்ஸ், நாட் இன் த மைண்ட். ஸோ ஸ்ரீமத் பாகவதம் ஆல்சோ இட் இஸ் செட் தேவர்ஷி பூதாப்த நிருணாம் பித்ருணாம் ந கிங்கரோ நாயம் ருணீச்ச ராஜன் சர்வாத்மனா யஹ சரணம் சரண்யம் கதோ முகுந்தம் பரிஹுருச்ய கர்த்தம். ஒன் ஹூ டஸ் நாட் சரண்டர் டு பகவான், ஃபார் ஹிம் தேர் ஆர் பஞ்ச ருணாஸ் அண்ட் சோ மெனி டியூட்டிஸ் வர்ணாசிரம தர்மாஸ் வியக்தித்வா சாங்கிகா வியஷ்டி சமஷ்டி சோ மெனி தர்மாஸ் ஆர் தேர். பட் ஃபார் ஒன் ஹூ சரண்டர்ஸ் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் டு காட் he will be completely relieved of all these runas, all the ties and all the bandhanas and all the duties. So in Srimad Bhagavata, Sri Krishna Paramatma said, ajna yaivam gunan doshan maya adishtan, maya adishtan api svakan dharman samchyajya yar sarvan mam pajeta sa sattamaka. Paramatma said, I gave a number of upadeshas in Vedas, spoke about merits and demerits of all laukika dharmas and karmas. Those who fully engage in my service through, that is, though he abandons all these dharmas, if he takes refuge in me and abandons all the dharmas and even all the karmas, he becomes the best sadhaka. So achievers, a practitioner, in spiritual path, sadhaka means. So, gopikas are the best sadhakas. They have ananya bhakti to Krishna. Though they do all the worldly deeds, every minute, each and every fraction of second, their minds and thoughts and heart are full of, they are filled with Sri Krishna's smarana. They are fully aware of the fact that Sri Krishna is Paramatma, Parabrahma. Yet they are all playing with Sri Krishna as if he is a very small child and all. So for them, Sri Krishna is their mother, father, teacher, friend, guru, a boy to play with, the mentor, husband, gati, everything, aim to be attained in life. So in Srimad Ramayana, Lakshmana Swami abandoned all the dharmas and kept serving Sri Ramachandra as his sole dharma and went to the forest along with him. Now, even Prahlada, 5-year-old child, he could perceive Lord Srihari everywhere in all beings, in each and every atom of the universe. He got that Samadarsitva. So, it is the Samadarsitva is spoken by Paramatma in our Bhagavad Gita. So, one should try to develop that Samadarsitva. So, Prahlada used to see and experience the presence of Srihari while eating, drinking, speaking, playing, sleeping, moving and everything. While doing any work, he felt the presence of Lord Srihari and he forgot this world, merging in the thought of Paramatma. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna said, Sarva Dharman Parityajya, Parityajya, Parityaja means command, abandon. Parityajya means it is incomplete, asamapaka kriya. Having abandoned, that is, after having abandoned Sarva Dharma, he must do some more, some main verb is to be given. So, some more, because it is Asamapaka Kriya, some other verb should be there, which completes the idea and even the sentence. So, Sarva Dharma Parityajya, Mam Ekam Saranam Vraja. So, Saranam Vraja is the Vraja. Go, you attain, you take refuge. Saranam Raja means you take Sarana, Saranagati. So that is the principal sentence of this sloka, the main sloka. Main idea, main instruction is Mam Ekam Saranam Raja, me alone. You, not all human beings or officers are with higher powers. One should never approach. So he should take refuge in Paramatma, the ultimate reality, the God, leaving all the Parityajya means paritaha chyajya, leaving all dharmas, having abandoned. Chyajya means actually lyap. Lyap is one pratyaya. Krut pratyaya, it is added to the word டு பிகம் அசமாபகத்ரியா ஹேவிங் அபேண்டன்ட் லைக் தட் ஸோ விச் சீக்ஸ் அனதர் வர்க் ஸோ ஸ்ரீகிருஷ்ண பரமாத்மா தஸ் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் டு அர்ஜுனா டு டூ டூ ஒர்க்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டு அபேண்டன் ஆல் ஹிஸ் டியூட்டிஸ் ஆல் த தர்மஸ் ஆல் ஒர்க்ஸ் தென் செகண்ட் டு டேக் ரிஃப்யூஜ் ஷெல்டர் இன் ஹிம் மாமேகம் சரணம் விரஜ தஸ் இன் திஸ் பகவத்கீதா சார ஸ்லோகா த ஃபஸ்ட் இன் த ஃபஸ்ட் லைன் பரமாத்மா ஆஸ்க்ட் ஆல் ஆஃப் அஸ் டு we must do our duties but we have to abandon all the dharmas everything and secondly he instructed us to take refuge in him then in the second line paramatma assured us that aham tvam tvam means tvam tvam means you sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami ma suchaha don't worry I will completely relieve you from all the sins all the distresses all the agonies of life and you will be very blissful and happy so this papa punya merit or sin they come to us according to the works we do when as the result of our deeds we take birth death and all so we get attached to the objects people and all chayato vishayan pumsam sangasteshu upajayate சங்காத் சஞ்சாயதே காமஹ காமாத் க்ரோதோபி ஜாயதே க்ரோதாத் பவதி சம்மோஹக சம்மோஹாத் ஸ்மிருதி ப்ரம்சஹ ஸ்மிருதி ப்ரம்சாத் புத்தி நாசோ புத்தி நாசாத் வினஷ்யதி தட் இஸ் ஹவ் த டவுன்ஃபால் கம்ஸ் இன் எ செயின் மேனர் ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஹவ் த டிஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் டேக்ஸ் பிளேஸ் ஆன் அக்கௌண்ட் ஆஃப் அட்டாச்மெண்ட் சங்க கண்டினியூஸ் திங்கிங் ஆஃப் பர்சன்ஸ் ஆர் ஆப்ஜெக்ட்ஸ் develops attachment. Attachment creates desire. If we acquire that one desire, another desire comes, there is no end. If we cannot obtain the desired object, we become angry. So due to anger, people become infatuated, thereby lose their discriminative power, viveka. Thereby the mind gets perturbed and perverted and decays ultimately and he gets ruined and destroyed. Therefore, one should become mukta sangha. One should develop detachment, non-attachment towards any laukika objects or relations or anything. So by developing nitya nitya vastu viveka. So this janma parampara occurs due to our vasanas, the effects of the previous deeds. All these are due to avidya, avidya, kama, karma, we say. Due to avidya, kama, due to kama, karmas, due to karmas, the palas. So due to that birth and death. So we have to eradicate this avidya by developing viveka. We should live dehatma bhavana. First with the efforts. Dehatma bhavana is the feeling that this body is I. I am this body. As long as this dehatma bhranti is there, we do all our duties and get their results, effects and all. And thereby punya papa and all. But if we take refuge in paramatma, Bhagavan will take care of us completely and whatever we do only to please the God with the will of God, with the commanded of God. So we are not doing, Paramatma is doing in the form of us. For the sake of God we are doing. So we are neither karta nor bhokta. We will not get any fruits of any actions. This is the teaching of Bhagavad Gita, Nishkama Karma Yoga. Sri Krishna Paramatma started his bodha to Arjuna with the sloka Asochan Anvasochasvam. Then completed with the sloka Sarva Dharman Parityajya. This is the wonderful essence of the teachings of Bhagavan, Parama, of this Bhagavad Gita and Paramatma. More than thousands of personality development lectures are there in this great Grantha Bhagavad Gita. Nowadays people are paying thousands of rupees and attending personality development lectures and all. Instead of that, if they study our scriptures, either Mahabharata, Ramayana, or Bhagavata, or Bhagavad Gita, one book is enough to teach him hundreds of thousands of personality development lectures essence. So, this Bhagavad Gita contains hundreds of upadeshas needed to the entire mankind, especially to youth. So it gives solutions to all types of problems of all types of people. ஆஃப் ஆல் பிளேசஸ் அண்ட் ஆல் டைம்ஸ் இட் இஸ் லைக் எ ரெடி ரிக்கனர் டு எவ்ரி ஒன் ஸோ வாட் எவர் பரமாத்மா செட் வி ஹவ் டு டூ அண்ட் கிருஷ்ணா ஆஸ்க்டு அர்ஜுனா டு ஃபைட் ஸோ ஹி டிட் த வார் ஸோ இன்ஃபேக்ட் வி மே டவுட் வை ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா டிட் நாட் டெல் திஸ் ஃபைனல் போதா இன் த பிகினிங் ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் டீச்சிங்ஸ் இட் செல்ஃப் வை ஹி எக்ஸ்பிளைன்ட் ஆல் திஸ் கர்மா பக்தி ஜான சாங்கிய சோ மச் இன் 18 சாப்டர்ஸ் ஹி எக்ஸ்பிளைன் அண்ட் ஃபைனலி said manmana pava and mameva saranam braja anda when arjuna requested him to tell the upaya then itself parmatma should have told because actually sri krishna parmatma is shiksha guru he is the master preceptor one of the purposes of his avatara is to teach jnana to the mankind so arjuna is under arjuna and the entire mankind also should get to full confidence in that Sri Krishna himself is Paramatma and he is all powerful he is the total reality ultimate reality that is why he showed his Vishwarupa to exhibit his Paramatma tattva so that we all can develop full confidence in him to do sharanagati people actually it's not easy to get devotion we see koti janmarjitai punyehi bhave bhaktihi prajayate so those who are like prahlada or gopikas and great devotees are they can cross and reach the goal of life with their jnana and devotion but for all of us the ordinary human beings it's not possible so Paramatma explained different methods of reaching divinity by explaining different paths when Arjuna's jnana is confirmed then he showed his vibhutis Paramatma vibhuti yoga is there showed the past present and future in himself the doer deed and drashta the visualizer everything is he Paramatma so human beings are just instruments in the hands of Paramatma to do the duties so this is the dharma yuddha and arjuna has to fight so with anasakta that is nishkama karma with anasakta this is called as anasakti yoga without attachment this karma yoga is taught and finally ordered arjuna to completely surrender to him and assured him that he will take care of arjuna in all the aspects so to leave all the dharmas does not mean to remain without doing any work we should not misunderstand this But to leave the kartrutva and bhoktrutva to Paramatma, karma phala tyaga, we must do our duties, we have to do. But with the nishkama karma, without having kartrutva and bhoktrutva, that is the essence of the teaching. The entire responsibility of protection of devotee is of Paramatma only. So completely surrendering everything to God, one should do. The commands of God, that is all our duties that are given in Shastras, we must do. No one should stay without doing any work even for a moment. Nahi kaschit chanamapi jatu tishtati akarma krut. Karyati hyavashyaha karma sarvaha prikruti jair gunaihi. The nature prikruti is made of sattva, rajas, tamo gunas. Being instigated by trigunas, everyone acts. Anishtam ishtam mishram cha. Trivitham karmana phalam. The result of actions will be threefold. Ishta, anishta. Ishta is desired. Anishta is unwanted. And misra means mixture. By doing supha karmas, one acquires punya, thereby obtains svarga and enjoyments. By doing asupha karmas, papa karmas, one gets narakaloka and suffers and takes birth again. So they may take birth as krimi kitakas also. By doing Mishra karmas, one gets the birth of human being. So, all the karmas are dukkha sammishritas, mixed with sorrow. There is no work here on earth which does not give sorrow except nishkama karma. So, Isha Vasya Upanishad says, Kurvanne veha karmani jijivishe charadasyatam. We should live here 100 years happily while doing our duties, karmas. Even Paramatma Bhagavat Sri Krishna Paramatma said yajnyadana tapak karma na tyajyam karyameva tat at the end of 18th chapter after giving complete knowledge and explaining all these things, even after asking him to surrender and do everything, finally he instructed that one should never abandon yajna, dana, tapaha, karma. One must always do them, follow them. Karma is very important, but with sharanagati and without mama bhavas. So even Ramana Maharshi said, Ishvara arpitam nechaya kurtam. One should do the works, giving the fruits of works to Paramatma. Yogina karma kurvanti sangam tyakva atma suddhaye. Even sages do actions for the sake of purification of self. Sri Krishna Paramatma spoke about tamasa, rajasa, sattvika karmas and asked us to do sattvika karmas. Then also he said, uttared atmanatmanam natmanam avasadaye. Atmaiva kyatmano bantur atmaiva ripuratmanaka. So all these, so many other points are there. Time is up. So we will stop here, but continue on first for 10 minutes. I will again just give a few points of this Bhagavad Gita's Sara Sloka. And then how finally Arjuna, what is the essence and result of the teachings of Paramatma? What is the effect on Arjuna? What should be the effect on all of us? That I will tell in the next class, because already time is up. Swasti for today.
Okay, dhanyavadam nandi, Shailashwaru. Uttamo Gita anta chala chakaga chepparu. We will go for prarthana and then janaganamana. Ramesh garu, are you there?
Avunnanandi. Yeah. Swasti prajabhya paripalayantam nyayena margena mahim mahitah go brahmanebhya subhamastu nityam loka samasta sukhino bhavantu kale varshat parchanyah prudhivi sasya chalini deso yam kshobarahito brahmana santu nibhayah aputra putrina santu putrina santu pautrina அதனா சதனா சந்து ஜீவந்து சரதாம் சதம் சத்யம் வத தர்மம் சர ஸ்வாத்யாயான்மா பிரமத சர்வே பவந்து சுகினஹ சர்வே சந்து நிராமயாஹ சர்வே பத்ராணி பஸ்யந்து மா கஷ்சி துக்க பாக் பவேத். ஓம் சாந்தே சாந்தே சாந்தே. ஓம் பூர்ணமத பூர்ணமிதம் பூர்ணாத் பூர்ணமுதச்யதே பூர்ணஸ்ய பூர்ணமாதாய பூர்ணமேவாவசிஷ்யதே. ஓம் சாந்தே சாந்தே சாந்தே. சர்வே ஜனா சுகினோ பவந்து ஸ்வஸ்தி.
தன்யவாதங்கள் அண்டி ரமேஷ் காரு. நவ் வி வில் கோ ஃபார் நேஷனல் ஆன்தம்.
ஜனகணமநாதிநாயக ஜய ஹே பாரத பாஜ விதாதா பஞ்சாப் சிந்து குஜராத் மராட்டா திராவிட உத்கல பங்கா விந்திய ஹிமாச்சல யமுனா கங்கா உச்சல ஜலதி தரங்கா தவ சுப நாமே ஜாகே தவ சுபாஷிஷ மாங்கே காஹே தப ஜய காதா ஜனகண மங்கள தாயக ஜய ஹே பாரத பாக்ய விதாதா ஜய ஹே ஜய ஹே ஜய ஹே ஜய 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 ஹே ஜய ஜய.
ధన్యవాదములండి చల్లా చిట్టిబాబు గారు.